All eyes on one man. Facing his former club, he'll want to make a point live on EA TV. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary. And my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's United up against Crystal Palace.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
A very timely interception. Really good challenge. Opportunity, and saved by the keeper. He's driven in the corner. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt. Oyen. Pedraza with it. Moises Caicedo. Well, plenty of talk about him from the pundits coming into today's match. Up against his old club, and that's never easy for a footballer. A mixture of emotions.
Well, I have to say, I never really played well against my old clubs. I always felt the spotlight was on me. I think he might find it difficult today.
That's a good pass. And a fine stop. Remarkable save. Yet again, inspirational. Caicedo. Pedraza with it. He continues his run. Tremendously strong in the tackle. And threading it through. And he's made the run. And in range. Oh, great goalkeeping.
Well, that's a top quality save. Great anticipation. Well, it has to come soon. They're creating so many chances. Just listen to the noise inside here.
And over it comes. And putting paid to the danger. Sakamoto. George with it. Jacobs. Could cross it in here. Oh, might be. Well, not a cross that will live long in the memory. Goal kick. Well, the focus in recent days has been on West Ham to a large extent, and now we can say that the transfer is official, and the fans no doubt delighted, Stuart.
Well, it's an exciting transfer, isn't it? He'll add a lot of quality to his new club, and you'd expect him to have an impact straight away. Good player and fair value for him, I think.
Gilmar Lora, in possession, Doan. Jean-Philippe Mateta. Not the pass he had in mind. This could be troublesome, but how well he did to react in that manner. An effective challenge. Danger averted for now. Jean-Philippe Mateta. In possession, Doan. Laura. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Trying to open them up. Through ball, just overdone. Palace regaining possession. Pedraza. And he could really get at the opposition. Cross could be useful. Really clever pressing. Well, this could... opportunity here. Oh, denied once more. And unfortunately for him, he had worked his way into an offside position.
And I think everybody in the ground could see that was always going to be offside.
Here's Alvarez. Janssen. In just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. That is that for the first half here. So back underway. And an intriguing second half in prospect. And over the byline, goal kick coming up. Well, he's got a few things right in this first half, but not everything.
Well, it certainly wasn't his best half of football. He was slightly off the pace and he gave the ball away too easily at times. But we know he can do much better, so I'm expecting more from him in the second 45.
Ritsu Doan. Now we have a plethora of live matches coming up for you here on EA TV. This one, I think, might pique your curiosity.
Well, that should be a really good game between two entertaining teams in a great stadium.
It is to be a throw-in. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. And threading it through. Just needs to stay calm. And there it is! 1-0! Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations!
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish. Well, he can't control his delight, can he? It's a wonderful moment for his team.
And the action underway again. The onus very much on Palace to find a response now.
Can the owner of the red car registration BGO4DOM please return to your vehicle? Your lights are on.
And snuffed out the danger immediately. Pedraza. Disappointing for United to give it away like that. He's going forward well here, but nothing comes of it. Real chance. Oh, a smart stop. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Crystal Palace facing Arsenal. Plenty of space for the Crystal Palace attack, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Good piece of closing down. Into the final 20 minutes. Ritsu Doan, attacking possibilities for Palace. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. And they're making a change. Juan Camilo Hernandez. A bit wasteful from Palace. He has teammates around him. Luca Oyen. Caicedo. Managed to get it out of there. And playing it through. And there it is, a chance. Surely. And a goal! That's his brace. They just can't keep him quiet.
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one foot in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
So the ball rolling again. At 2-0. Just 10 minutes remaining here. Pedraza. Strong but fair tackle. And play halted, free kick given. And he keeps going. Oh, he could finish. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Opportunity it is. Save.
Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. What reaction from the goalkeeper that was.
Delivering it. Well, not the best clearance. And a very good challenge. It's with Duarte. Pedraza. The electronic board has been held in the air, and we're going to have a minimum of four. Real chance. Speculative effort. Prevented the damage. Laura. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, it was a comfortable win in the end. Fully deserved their victory because they dominated every aspect of the game. It was a really good result for them here today.
But it just seems in this game, he's been a step ahead of his opponents in every way, Stuart.
Well, what more could you ask for? His build-up play was clever, his movement was dynamic, and he scored a couple of goals. What a player he is.
Have you got time for just a few questions? Thanks for speaking to us.
Thank you.